Before playing the exercise, check that the violin thumb is behind where the first finger tape would be. After playing the pattern just on A, then start on the note G, the third finger on the D string, and do it with a string crossing to the same first finger notes. After doing that version, you can do the same thing, crossing the string, starting on the note D, third finger on A, crossing to F sharp and F on the E.